Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Jessica Azzarello and I am here at Tite Medical Center today and I want to highlight one of the most unbelievable peptides I've ever heard of and used. It's called BPC-157. What does it do? It's a healing peptide. Why would I need a healing peptide? Well, on September 22nd, I was in an unbelievable accident and I had second and third degree burns throughout a lot of my body. My hands completely ripped up, both of them. My arms here, here. So you can see my back all healed. My leg here and here. Once I had my accident and I kind of came through, within 24 hours, I was in contact with Tite Medical Center and told them what I was experiencing. And they recommended the BPC-157. I had it shipped to my home within 24 hours. And I immediately started my injections. Very, very tiny needle. It was basically injected. Didn't really feel anything, but it was very, very important for me to heal for many reasons. I felt horrible. I literally could not do anything for myself. I was in an extreme amount of pain. I just wanted my body to heal. So I also own a business. So I had doctors telling me that you will not start seeing any form of regrowth for 6 to 8 weeks. So within, it was like 3 weeks, I was back to work. So thanks to the BPC-157 and letting my body rest and recover, I also had been already on Titan Complete. I was on glutathione. I was on injectable biotin, which all helps as well with cell regrowth, and it was just amazing. So the BPC-157 definitely did help advance my healing and I couldn't be more grateful for it. So I highly recommend it if you have any form of injury. So I had, again, burns, but there are people that have other types of injuries as well that BPC-157 can definitely help them recover from.